Hello everybody and welcome back to another Max Truck Simulator video. Today we're back hauling some more cattle. We're over here in Price, Utah. I think we're going to Butt. Yeah, we're going to Butt. Mixed up. Anyways, that's what we're gonna do. We got 66,000 pounds of cattle. This is the Pinga 389. Got a C16 Caterpillar in it, but Z Muds and an 18 speed. This is an old livestock trailer I've had for quite some time. I've just been updating it. It still looks good and everything. Looks like we're going to have about 543 miles to go. 9 hours and 10 minutes is what it's going to take to get there. That's what it says anyway. And yeah, let's jump in this thing and hit the road. It is currently 10:59 p.m. We should be there by 8 o'clock in the morning, it says. I don't know if we're going to make that deadline or not. We will sure give her a shot. Wow, we got a little under half tank of fuel there. We're going to have to stop and pick some up somewhere. There it goes. Red axle trailers and stretched out trucks, and that's a good match right there, you know. We got it. Barely cleared it, but we cleared it. There's a bush in the way. Wouldn't expect anything less. Ideally, you don't want to be shifting while you're turning. Bad habit I got. You don't do it on a driving test. You don't like it. First, there you go. Too many sticks. We're off northbound. Take it a little easy going out there at night time. I don't really know this road all that well. I haven't been up and down it. I don't get too carried away. No, I say that and it usually lasts like what, 5 minutes, and the horn is all over the damn place. Thank you. hell long the damn traffic come from midnight? Beer run, and it's Tuesday, Taco Tuesday. But that's where they're coming from, meat tacos. Make sense? Speed limit is 60, 50 now. Up here because of a gallons of fuel. Excuse me. We've got a big fancy gas station here. $3.64 a gallon, that ain't too bad. Give me a drink before we get started here. Figure out how to turn around in some way. I think there's only one way in and out. Yeah. This thing turns like a ocean liner. We'll take out the curb, there ain't really much we can do about that though. Turn left.
straight on.
Oh, better not do that. Is that a real cop or is that a fake one? That's a real one. I see a thing on the door. Race. Nope. State Trooper, Super Pooper. Peter, don't have a load of cows on you. Zero to 60 in 4 minutes.
Keep right.
Running fours. Power as the KW does. It doesn't have the top speed either. KW will do about 120. This thing will only do about 95. And the KW has about 265 more horses than this thing. Still a good truck though. Shit going on, somebody using an axe. Dude smoking some of that good crack or something. good thing, because we're hammered down. Repeat this trip without getting without crashing, hitting anything. That'd be a big achievement for me. Get a gold sticker by my name. What the hell is going on here? People trying to pass a little box truck and Shane got it in it. Little box truck, that's a little camper, RV. Probably afraid to go too fast, damn thing probably fall apart. Get your ass in there. Gonna speed up like a jackass trying to get in front of me. Ain't happening. Mother trucker. Jackass. keep it in your lane, driver. All I ask. Falls. This thing sucks that fuel down. I already used a quarter tank. Of course, I've been running about 80 most of the way. Welcome to Idaho Falls, everybody. Thank you for visiting Idaho Falls. That'd be cool if it was like real GPS and it told you next turn's house so many miles ahead. Pay for a mod like that. It's done good enough. Way in motion. Not this fucking one.
Right.
scale. Gotta loop back around. I think they'll get over weight tickets in this game. We'd be screwed. We're probably about 92,000-93,000 pounds. Was a full tank of fuel. We're about 93,000. He got him a big yeller, Peter. Love it. From that Peter. Nico, Nico, Nee. Home store. 95,000. I lost a couple thousand pounds.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Exit.
Get ready to turn left.
Turn left. Little light shine down. Whoa. Come on. First. Get in low. There we go. About time to grease the old stick up. I'll get you there as fast as I can. It's gonna start getting hot. Be all right as long as we keep moving. I got on this thing. Can't tell. 3,700. So, trying to throw the back of the truck on the gauges. Closed. Think about getting me a little tuk-tuk and becoming an Uber driver. Get one for about $7,000. It costs more to ship the damn thing over here than it would for. Because of the buy. You can always use your truck and do Uber, huh? Pull up there in a big old Peterbilt. Come on in, I'll take you where you need to go. I'd do it. Just for the hell of it. Are open, okay. A jackass move. Stupid.
Get ready to turn left.
Well, both gonna slow down, go the same damn speed. Like two Swift trucks trying to pass each other. Turn get the fuck left. Out of the way, we got shit to do. Mountains back there. Welcome to Where the hell we at, Butte? Montana?
Get ready to turn right.
Yeah, Montana.
Turn right.
Field? Let's not go through the field. Don't want to get stuck.
Turn right.
Skill it in, skill it out, driver. $5,387. Damn, they're fancier than damn DOT weigh stations.
Get ready to turn right.
What? I don't think I've ever been
turn
here before.
Right.
Didn't have the ATS expansion pack yet. Was that a whole bunch of do drop off and pick up places? Maybe this is one of them. I don't know.
You have arrived at your destination.
Just shipping them on the train. We done her, boys. We got her done. $811. I wish I could do that load in real life. If they did, fucking man. I'd deliver 2 or 3 loads and take the rest of the year off. No, I don't want that in it. Fucking. Where we going? I don't even know where we're going. I didn't want that one. Yeah. Stupid mouse. It likes to double click. Old like everything else. I can let you know. Oh, you don't die. I want you to know a small town. This is up through here. That hurt butt? Well, heart butt. Got it in the butt. But eventually we'll make it up to Alaska. Let's go to AM, got an hour and 55 minutes. Oh. Oh, means it's gonna be evening time, another nighttime run. All right, let's do it. Hold on, I gotta plug my headset in. I'm gonna turn around and go back and hit it.
Turn left.
In for on that one, drivers. Damn. Great Falls, Montana. Loaded up, it'll be a good daytime run. Let's get it off. It says 4 hours, 30 minutes, get there, 251 miles, or 66,000 pounds heavy, loaded cattle. ETA set for 5:30 on Wednesday afternoon.
Left. Turn left.
Demi Willis. Works in your butt. I believe we want to stay on the ride. Yeah, towards the buildings. Actually, it'd be hell enough. Buildings would be the other direction. We're gonna have to take a fuel. Yeah, we got plenty of fuel. Only 183 more miles. You see that new game they got coming out that people who made SnowRunner's making a new one? It, like, fix the roads, rebuild the roads and buildings. I don't know, all different kinds of shit. Looked pretty good. I'll definitely probably be getting it. Unless it just absolutely sucks ass and, you know, but I'm sure it's probably gonna be pretty halfway decent. I like SnowRunner. I was just kind of burnt out and played too much freaking Mud Runner and Spin Tires. If I play multiplayer with somebody. No, I don't have my zoom button set up, so I can't zoom into it and see. Big ass truck stop.
right.
Through here, what kind of shit is that? Meatballs.
Continue straight on.
$25 million. Rich. My field again. Almost made everyone. I'm very green. Last one. .7 gallons an hour.
then turn left. Turn left.
There's a lot of welcome to Montana signs.
You have arrived at your destination.
Go. Water, 52 miles, 17 hours, 37 minutes, 57.6 gallons of fuel. We got $368,563. Almost level 129. I hope you guys enjoyed this little longer video there for you. I hope you enjoyed it. And don't forget to
like. Subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.